your back.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. How are you feeling? You all right?
I have the best, fittest nurse in Chester. I'm fine. Oh, Minnie's Easter assembly, is that today? I thought I had weeks.
No, you do. It's okay, you relax. I just needed something to do. My mind's going crazy.
Why, what's wrong?
You're sick. You need that lumbar puncture and you keep avoiding it.
Why don't we go and do something? Just me and you, that's all I want.
Yeah, well, I've kind of already made plans for us.
Really?
Yeah. But it's a surprise.
Lily? Shanice, have you seen her? She was meant to be in a room studying, but...
All right, don't go losing your head. She's probably just out seeing some friends.
Well, then why didn't she say anything? Hey, she'll have headed straight to Prince or Romeo. Well, she needs to stay away from both them lads. Only wreck her head.
You know, if she finds out about Mac, that the police have questioned Romeo...
We should have told her.
No, Tony, this is too much. Like, the smallest little trigger, and she could go back to self-harming. She's already under enough stress with this assignment. She can't handle any more pressure right now. Hey, is Lily with you?
No, it's just me and a load of eggs.
Lily, it's me again. Where are you?
I thought we could organise a big Easter egg hunt at the Fake, go right round the village. Hey, do you reckon we could talk Scott into wearing a bunny outfit?
Yeah, maybe later. Sorry, now's not really a good time.
Guess I'm getting it wrong with everyone.
Just worried about Lily.
And you? Tell me what you want, because I'm trying here.
And how? And I'm sorry. But I just don't know how to be normal. Not often.
Why don't we do something later? I'll get Tony and Diane to babysit Anna. We need to spend some proper time together.
Yeah, I might have to wait late.
It's fine. But after your shift. Please, I can't fix this if you keep shutting me out.
And I'm not. Hey, we've got to go.
I think that he's a lecture to be late.
Sinead.
You're okay, Tony?
Yeah, of course, I'm fine. I'm so much better. Just been buried in a pile of boring articles trying to nail this research project. And I'm officially an expert on young carers now. Ask me anything.
Oi! Lifebirds.
No, we're not together, not friends.
Yeah, whatever, mates. Two for one cocktails at the Loft tomorrow night. Be there. Not you. Need to keep it legal. But there's a space at the bar for you.
This way, you got it.
Sorry, I didn't mean to mess up your plans.
It's cool. It was nothing.
No? You cool getting access to Max bank statements? Nothing. There might be something in there that leads us to his real killer.
What? Killer? Is Mac?
So I'm guessing you weren't aware of certain developments.
He died just after you left. We've been trying to find out who did it.
So it's definitely murder? You should have called me. Are you okay? What have the police said? What? What is it?
Well, they think I did it. But they're wrong. I mean, I wouldn't kill him. But I did find him.
Lily? There you go. You okay?
Have you heard about Mark? He's dead.
Come on. I think we should go and grab a coffee. Yeah?
I'll call you.
Elmy! Are we going to the zoo? Oh my god, I love penguins.
Ta-da.
Funny. What's the real surprise?
I'm sorry, Max. I know it's daft, but I didn't know what to do. You need that test. You need to know what's wrong.
So you're just going to bully me into going? Trick me, make out like you're doing something nice?
Well, if I told you, you would never have come.
Damn right!
right.
Well, what am I meant to do? Pretend that nothing's wrong? Max, if something happened, if you got sicker because you weren't on the right medication or something, I'd never forgive myself. I love you too much.
Sorry I'm late. These places are so depressing, I thought I'd stop for supplies, so I've got proper coffee, some quinoa chips, and enough olives to last us all for hours.
I thought you needed the full backup team.
Great! Day trip. Was the school trip not enough for you?
Well, it was work. And anyway, if I can survive a camping trip with Laurie, you can survive one little test, Max.
But I can't do this.
Max, I know it sounds terrifying, but it's just a couple of hours and then it will be done.
Hey, I love you. And if you're scared and you want to cry, that's okay. But you've got to do this. You've got to find out what's wrong.
Maxine Miniver, if you'd like to step this way, please.
You didn't think I'd leave you on your own, did you?
Why didn't you tell me? Max said and the police think Romeo did it, but he wouldn't.
Lily, I didn't want you worrying like this. You're already stressed out trying to do your research project.
So he needed me. And I was too wrapped up in textbooks thinking about uni.
Oh, you are focused on you.
I'm selfish, that's what I am.
No, you're not. You see, this is what happens every time you get involved with those boys. Romeo and Prince, they just put pressure on you. They mess with your head and it's not good for you.
I know, but it's not like I'm going to get back with them. Or Prince. But I still care, and this is massive. He needed me.
Maybe we need to get you some counselling if this is all getting too much.
Did you know about Romeo and Mac? Is there anything else you lot are trying to keep from me?
Of course not.
Because you've all been weird since I've been back. Tony, Laurie, you can't tell me.
Because it's all about you, isn't it? Precious Lily. Do you ever stop to think about anyone else? I'm sorry. Just ignore me, big mouth.
Listen, why don't you head home? I'll catch you up in a bit, yeah?
Sinead, what was that? You know how fragile she is right now just because you're having a bad day.
And what about me? Because I can't keep carrying on pretending to be normal when...
When what? What is it? What's happened?